kind of hovering over the wastegate of the pulse generator. As you can see how much algae is grown in there. This is middle of February. We haven't had much light out yet. It's just tremendous. So there was none back in November. It wasn't even running before November. And even the stream coming out of it is absolutely completely filled with algae. Right here, this is a stream that's coming, same water supply. And it has the same nutrients, plus about the same water flow, and almost nothing but liquid.